our May concert Sounds Organic, and I'm delighted to be here in St. Matthew's Church in Surbiton in Surrey to give an organ concert to share with all of you. This is the first time I've played the organ in 15 months and I am just enjoying it already so much. I do hope you enjoy the program I've prepared for you. There are in the first half some favourites which you will definitely recognise from the classical organ repertoire, and maybe some which you don't recognise, which may be new to you. They're not all loud. Hopefully I've provided some contrasts for you. So that was, of course, the very famous Toccata in D minor by J.S. Bach, and I thought that was a suitable way to open our concert this evening, with a toccata, literally meaning to touch. And I'm going to stay with J.S. Bach now, but a much quieter piece. And this is a chorale prelude. It is a supplication, and it is extremely beautiful the way that Bach has harmonized this. So I hope you enjoy this contrasting piece. So we stay in Germany for our next pair of pieces, and the composer for these two pieces is Siegfried Kargelert. And the first piece is his chorale fantasy on the hymn tune Nun Danke, Now Thank We All Our God. And then a contrasting, quieter piece, again a chorale improvisation on the hymn tune O My Soul, Rejoice with Gladness.
Thank you.
Before we leave Germany, I'm going to play two pieces by Joseph Rheinberger. The first is the first movement from his second sonata in A flat. This was the first piece of organ music I learnt when I got to the Royal College of Music, and it needs a powerful organ such as this to do justice to it. And then a highly contrasted piece by Rheinberger, the very beautiful and evocative trio in F sharp minor. So now we move to England, and the next two pieces have a connection for me and my roots in Hereford, where I was head chorister, and indeed where I first learned to play the organ on the cathedral organ. So the first piece I'm going to play is the choral song in C by Samuel Sebastian Wesley, who was one of the many organists at Hereford Cathedral. And I'm going to follow that with the very stirring and very famous Nimrod from the Enigma Variations by Edward Elgar, who also lived in Hereford for quite some time.
Thank you.
So, still in England, but going back a little way, the next piece is a cornet voluntary by John Travers, who was an 18th century musician, and it's a fun little piece which always raises a smile. And then topically, as we approach the anniversary of the coronation of our Queen, I'm going to play the Coronation March from 1953 by William Walton, Auburn Scepter.
Thank you.
Our next pair of pieces takes us to France. And the first piece is the Sicilienne by Gabriel Fauré. And the second piece is by Leon Berman, and it is the Prière à Notre Dame from his suite Gothique.
Thank you.
Our final piece of the first half is another toccata. We're beginning and ending with a toccata. This time it's by the composer Georgi Mushel from Uzbekistan. And it's a really exciting, fiery piece, and it seems a lovely way to end our first half. I hope you enjoy it. Enjoy our first half as much as I have done. It's absolutely exhilarating to be playing the organ again. We're going to take a short break now, and we'll be back in around about 10 minutes time. And in true theatre style, even though we're in a church, I will ring a bell 2 minutes before we start our very exciting second half when there's lots of surprises, things you wouldn't normally expect to hear perhaps on a church organ. Meanwhile, do enjoy your break. Please do consider a donation to me. The times ahead for live musicians are still very uncertain. If you are able to make me a donation, it will be most gratefully received. There is a link in the description, and if you go to www.paypal.me/ggthepianoman, that is a secure link to PayPal. Thank you so much. Enjoy your break, refresh your glass, talk to people, have a walk around, refill your Maltesers, and we'll see you after the break. Thank you so much. Welcome back to the second half of our May concert, Sounds Organic. I hope you enjoyed the first half, and indeed I hope you enjoyed your break, maybe had some warm, fresh air now that it's finally got warmer and brighter here in the UK. So here we are at the organ of St Matthew's Church in Surbiton, Surrey. The organ was built in 1875 originally, and it was rebuilt in 1962 by the Walker Company. In 1975, the console was moved across the choir to its present position. As I said in the first half, it's a beautiful organ to play, and I'm very grateful to the director of music here, Simon Hancock, and indeed Helen Hancock, the team vicar, for allowing me the great privilege of coming in to do this concert for you. So in the first half, hopefully you recognised a lot of the pieces that I played. In the second half, we're going to go a little quirky at times, a right mixture of pieces, many you wouldn't perhaps expect to hear on a church organ or indeed in a church. I'll take you through the pieces in groups. The one I'm going to start with is another toccata, and it's the toccata that was originally written for Songs of Praise back in 1980. It was written by the composer Herbert Chappell, and amongst Herbert Chappell's many compositions, the Paddington Bear TV theme and indeed the films were written by Herbert Chappell. So this was the original theme music to the Songs of Praise programme. Thank you. So for the next two pieces, again, a heavy contrast. First of all, the Grand March from Aida by Verdi, and then a very sentimental piece called In a Monastery Garden by the composer Albert Kittelby. And this was written in the 1915 to 20 period. And by the time it got to 1920, it had sold over a million copies of the music. And it tells the story of a monastery garden, and you can hear the monks chanting, the birds song, and a very nice sentimental tune as well. So this is the Grand March from Aida and In a Monastery Garden.
Thank you.
So the next pair of pieces could not be more in contrast. The first is the Sortie in E flat, written by Louis James Alfred Lefebvre Vailly, who was organist at Saint-Sulpice in Paris. And he wrote a lot of organ music, and it's very characterful, and it almost sounds like a fairground organ. If you've not heard it before, I think you're in for a treat. People always enjoy listening to this one. And then I'm going to do my arrangement of the Londonderry air. Thank you. First of the next two pieces is the Knightsbridge March from the London Suite by Eric Coates. And this was used in the 1930s as the theme music to the long-running radio series In Town Tonight. And in contrast to that, and especially now that in the UK the sun has finally come out, I'm going to play The Summer Nose by the wonderful Michel Legrand.
Thank you.
I'm going to transport you up to Blackpool and to the sounds, sort of the mighty Wurlitzer in the Tower Ballroom. I have very vivid memories as a child when we used to make an annual excursion for the day to Blackpool. One of my favourite bits was going into the Tower Ballroom and listening to the amazing organ there, Phil Kelsall playing it. And I dearly wanted to go on stage and play it. It never happened, but I hope I transport you to some of those very familiar sounds. Of course, before Phil Kelsall was the mighty Reginald Dixon, who designed that organ. And now from Blackpool to Argentina for what are our final two pieces by one of my favourite composers, Astor Piazzolla, who was an amazing bandoneonist, and he reinvented the form of a tango. And I'm going to play two of his very famous tangos, which I think are really suited to the organ. Additionally, when you hear the titles, I think it rather sums up the story of COVID so far. The first one is a very moving slow tango called Oblivion. And the second one perhaps relates here in the UK to the point on the 21st of June where we might be more free. His very famous Libertango. So Oblivion and Libertango by Astor Piazzolla. So we started our first half with a toccata, and we ended our first half with a toccata. We started our second half with a toccata. Guess what? We are ending with perhaps the most famous toccata of all for organ. That is to say, the toccata from the Fifth Symphony by Charles Murray Vidor. And it needs no introduction, which is why I've given it one. So a very final piece, Vidor's celebrated toccata.
Thank you.
that really does bring us to the end of Sounds Organic. You can see the smile on my face. It's such a joy to be playing the organ again after 15 months, and such a fine organ here in St. Matthew's Church in Surbiton, Surrey. If you are ever passing, do drop into the church. It is a beautiful church to look at. So my great thanks again to Simon Hancock and to Helen Hancock for allowing me the great privilege of coming in and playing the organ again to entertain you. I've really enjoyed playing these pieces for you. I hope you've enjoyed it as well. Remember, the weekend does not stop here. I hope you can join us on Sunday evening at 18:30 BST for a date with the dinner set, programme 50, running from 18:30 to 20:00. Lots of surprises there. Do join me if you can. And if you still haven't had enough of me, on Bank Holiday Monday the 31st, from 19:00 to 20:00, we have our second musical quiz. We had lots of fun when we did this before. So do come along and play guessing the theme tunes from adverts, from TV series, films, and of course, the round that fox you all with silent keyboard. There is a prize. So that's still to come on Gigi the Piano Man this weekend. Thank you very much if you have made me a donation. It is gratefully received. If you would like to make a donation, the link is directly below this video description, or you can go to www.paypal.me/ggthepianoman, and that takes you to a secure PayPal link if you wish to make a donation. But meanwhile, thank you so much for listening. I've had great fun. I hope your ears have recovered. Do share news of this concert and everything else that's going on the channel with your family and your friends via your usual social media channels. Thank you so much for your company, and I look forward to playing for you again soon. Thank you. Good night.